go onto your canvases and get into it. Go right in, do something like that. Trying to do, look at the shapes, try and see what you're trying to create.